So as you guys know, I'm going to Las Vegas for the AT&T Hackathon. Technically it's called the AT&T Dev Summit, which has a hackathon in the first part and a conference on the second part. This is my third time in a row doing this. First time I did this, won nothing. I guess it was a big like learning experience. Second time I did it, I won a few small prizes. The main thing about doing this is actually getting the cash prize. And so this year, plan is to at least walk away with 30K. Here at the gate, waiting to depart from Houston to Las Vegas for the 2016 AT&T Dev Summit. Is this hackathon grand prize, as well as a lot of other prizes, is cash money. So in each of these categories that they have at this AT&T Dev Summit, it's $10,000 for if you win the first place in certain categories. Grand prize overall is 25K, and then second place is 10K, third place is 5K. So in theory, because I've seen it done before, you could actually walk away with over $30,000, $50,000 for one idea. Got to the hotel for obviously the AT&T Dev Summit.
Nimble Chat is an automated text messaging service, so it's an automated concierge.
Okay.
It automatically connects to any API under the sun, so we're working with a bunch of API partners.
You have like the company that you built APIs for people.
Well, no, what we did is we integrated APIs with each other to build new products. So we worked for corporates and we helped them build proof of concepts.
I see. Okay.
So we did a few proof of concepts and we came up with Nimble Chat, and the idea is that you can text this number anything you want.
Okay.
And we'll get it for you.
Okay, guys, guys. So this is the main event, Hackathon. Just got here fairly early, but it was still fairly crowded. Now, because this is my third time doing this, I guess I kind of developed a kind of routine for this. So the main thing about this is you have a huge cluster of developers in the middle, while you have these separate rooms upstairs for developers also to work in. And so the ideal place is actually to get one of those rooms first, because you get the rooms first, then you have like a room to yourself or to your team you can easily develop. It's because throughout this event, they're going to be playing nonstop, you know, house music, a little hip hop. At first it's okay, but then after a while it gets a little annoying. So that's the first thing, you know, you gotta pick the right spot. For me, I chose one closer to the front because the actual tracks I'm trying to get are with Intel and another company, which are situated in front, and I don't want to lose time. In order to qualify for the Intel prize of 10K, we're going to have to use this board with the motor shield. Now, luckily they work pretty well, so now I'm just setting things up, and hopefully if it goes the way I want it to go, it should be set up within an hour or so. So okay, so I got the motor working when I switched out the shield, and I got the initial setup of how I want the actual device to work. Here we go, we got the machine, we got the silver trash, we also got the silver side. So that's the key area where checks out where things are gonna go. So it's gonna be over here, over there. It should be cool. So I gotta use my lines.